Hi friends, this is T.Dedeepya, little teacher from Srikalahasti branch. Today let us discuss about quadratic equation. In quadratic equation, we have to know that what is equation, types of equation, quadratic equation and types of quadratic equation. Before going to the topic, we have to know what is an equation. An equation is the combination of variables and constants in the form of terms is equal to 0 is called an equation. For example, if we take ax plus b equal to 0, here a is coefficient, x is variable and b is constant, the whole combination is equal to 0, this is a perfect equation. According to terms, there are some classifications. For example, if we take monomial, binomial, trinomial, multinomial, etc. Monomial, the expression which contains single term is called monomial. Binomial, the expression which contains two terms is called binomial. Trinomial, the expression which contains three terms is called trinomial. Multinomial, the expression which contains two or more terms is called binomial. Next, types of equations. There are five types of equations, that is linear, quadratic, cubic, biquadratic and polynomial. First, linear equation. Linear equation, the equation which consists of degree 1 is called linear equation. For example, if we take ax plus ax power 1 is equal to 0, this is a linear equation as here the degree is 1. Next, quadratic equation. The equation which consists of degree 2 is called quadratic equation. For example, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, here the degree is 2. Cubic equation. The equation which consists of degree 3 is called cubic equation. For example, if we take ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d equal to 0, here the degree is 3. Biquadratic equation. The equation which consists of degree 4 is called biquadratic equation. For example, ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e equal to 0. Here the degree is 4. Polynomial. The equation which consists of degree 2 or more is called polynomial. For example, ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d equal to 0. If we observe here, the example is same for also cubic equation. Why we take here cubic equation means, before only we explained that degree is more than 2 or 2 in polynomial. So, it is the cubic equation, the degree is 3, it is more than 2, so it comes under the polynomial. Solving quadratic equations. In quadratic equations, two types, real roots and non-real roots. In real roots, equal roots and distinct roots. In equal roots methods, we can find roots in factorization method, sum of roots minus b by a and product of roots c by a method, and discriminate, that is b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. And distinct roots, factorization method and sum of roots, product of roots and discriminant is b square minus 4ac is greater than 0. And here non-real roots, completing square method and discriminant is b square minus 4ac is less than 0. Next, quadratic equation. Types of real roots. There are two types of real roots and distinct roots and single non-real roots. Conditions for the roots. If b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then it is real roots. Equal roots. In b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, it is distinct roots. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, it is non-real roots. Here these both conditions are combined, it forms real roots. Next, the derivation, we will find the derivation of the form, this b square minus 4ac came from the form nature of roots formula, that is x is equals to minus b plus or minus root b square minus 4ac by 2a. This is the derivation of this form. Before we see the derivation in non-real roots, now here non-real roots, the derivation of same formula in non-real roots. By comparing square method or completing square method, we take ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, we divide that by a, ax square by a, bx by a and c by a is equals to 0 by a. It cancels here, a and a get cancelled, so x square plus bx by a plus c by a is equals to 0. That is x square is equals to bx by a, this plus c by a will go that side, it becomes minus c by a. Next, If we take the formula a plus b whole square, that is equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square, it becomes, these two equations we will do comparison, then we compare this to x square and a square, it becomes a square is equals to x square and square square get cancelled and a is equals to x. And 2ab is equals to bx by a, that is a, before only we observed that we get a is equals to x, so it becomes 2xb is equals to bx by a, that is this x and this x get cancelled and it is 2 will go that side and it becomes b is equals to b by 2a. Next example for non-real roots, 5x square plus, if we take 5x square plus 3x plus 2 equal to 0, then a is equals to 5 and b is equals to 3 and c is equals to 2. Here x is equals to minus b plus or minus root b square minus 4ac by 2a. X is equals to minus 3, b is 3, minus 3 plus or minus root, b is again 3 here, 3 square minus 4 into a is 5 and c is 2, 4 into 5 into 2 by 2 into a is 5, 2 into 5. X is equals to minus 3 plus or minus root 3 square becomes 9 and 4 into 5 into 2 becomes 40, root 9 minus 40 by 10. And x is equals to minus 3 plus or minus root 31 by 10. Here root 31 means I square is equals to minus 1. So if I square go into root, it becomes I. It gets outside, it becomes I. X is equals to minus 3 plus or minus I root 31 by 10. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.